Okay, let's carry on, starting with chapter 3. Another 2 chapters or so, depending on how long they take. We're going to keep each episode pretty short. Be sure to like and subscribe for more. And I hope you enjoy. Let's get to it.
Now that you beat me.
Hmm? Yeah, I won't let him go unchecked. I'll give Kazuya a nice smack in the face.
Here are the fighters that will move to the main tournament after winning the qualifiers for each region. First up is the European B block. All eyes are on this next fighter, Lily from Monaco. The final tournament will certainly be one to watch. Next, the South American block winner is an MMA star who has jumped into the spotlight, Azucena M. Ortiz from Peru. Last is the North America B-block winner. The hero who saved New York rises to the challenge again, Leroy Smith of America. It's an impressive lineup of fighters. We'll be looking forward to seeing them in action.
Exciting block qualifiers will definitely
keep us all watching. Jinryu, tatakai. はじめまして、仁先輩。私、レイになって言います。私も三島光先に通ってて、仁先輩の噂、いろいろ聞きました。あれ、完全スルーですか？私が次の試合で勝てば、仁先輩の次の相手は私です。必ず勝ちますから、その時はお手合わせお願いします。
今のところ、G社の介入は見受けられません。で、彼の調子はどうだい？なんとか勝ち上がってはいますが。デビルの力が戻る様子はないか。ベスト4最後の一枠を掴んだのは、無名の新人、レイナ選手だ。
続きまして、準決勝第1試合を行います。レイナ選手は三島高専に退学中、入学以前に不審なデータはありません。では、G社の資格という線は？なさそうですね。なんと瞬殺、韓国のバラン選手、圧倒的強さで決勝へ駒を進めました。
準決勝を勝ち抜いたとして、今のジンが勝てるかどうか。ただいまより準決勝第2試合を行います。
ようやく戦えますね、ジン先輩。私、試合の時は荒っぽくなるので気をつけてくださいね。
Ready? Fight!
Oh my god, this is actually really hard. I don't know if my Discord is going off for the recording, but if it is, just know that it's not you guys, it's me. And I'm about to lose to the computer. Damn, I suck. Anyways, hopefully you won't hear the sounds anymore. But if you did, just know it was me. Haha. Oh my god. I wish I knew Jin combos, but I don't. Oh, that's cool. The intro for these two are the same as in game. Man, it's funny, this is on ultra hard.
Hot. 이제 좀 재밌어지는데.
I pressed the wrong button. I should have definitely failed that. Oh, I ducked it too, but then I stood up. Oh, now I have that move. Let's go. Oh my god, I suck. Hit combo.
Kazamajin, non Kimuan Him Kazingo Katunde Kugot to Puan is on Maya. Ah, Tammy of so. 저런 얼간이한테 지다니.
かっこよかったですよ, 진 先輩.
오마이와 레이나가.
実は私, 진 先輩に お願いがあるんです.
I like how she looks innocent, but she's like not. Definitely on the character list of who I want to learn next. Jin, Reyna. Lars.
Looking for was with a serious marksman. Yatsura
ザフィーナさんとクラウディオさん？
L'antico demone Azazel è stato sconfitto da Jin Kazama. Adesso è sigillato nella tua mano sinistra.
However, we are still in danger of annihilation. Jin Kazama has lost his light, and Kazuya Mishima's ominous glow grows ever stronger.
Vuoi dire che sarà Kazuya Mishima, colui che distruggerà il mondo?
To prevent this fate, we must seek Jin Kazama.
Ano! 私も連れて行ってください。ジン先輩。
お前はレイナか。
実は私、ジン先輩にお願いがあるんです。私にも三島和也を倒すお手伝いをさせてほしいんです。
それはお前が使った技と関係があるのか。
三島流の技ですか？あれは動画サイトの見よう見まねですよ。疑わしいからこそ放ってはおけない。そうだろ、風間陣。
Gute Güte! Was für eine Ehre, von Präsident Lee höchstpersönlich begrüßt zu werden!
Endo Harubaru Yokoso, Niklas Krisen Kyoju. Kimi wa tashika, izen no taikai de.
Oh!Das ist Leo, mein Aushilfsassistent.
Hoch erfreut, Sie kennenzulernen. Mein Vater und ich fühlen sich geehrt. Jin Kazama, der Mann, der Unfrieden über die Welt brachte. Willst du im Sparring gegen mich antreten?
I like how everyone just gets introduced.
Immer noch nicht.
And then, we just fight.
Kannst du mich nicht schlagen?
Gemerkt?
彼はもう昔のジンではない。詳しくはイタリアへ向かう途中で説明しよう。
Ich würde gern von unseren Forschungserkenntnissen über Devil Bericht erstatten. Es gab zahlreiche neue Entdeckungen.
つまり教授の推論をまとめると、デビルとはアザゼルの力を分け与えられた特別な人間であると。
Genau!Azazel, der einst unseren Ahnen erschien, schuf sich die Teufel als seine Sippe. Die Teufel berufen sich auf ein bestimmtes Gefühl, um übermenschliche Kräfte zu erlangen. Und dieses Gefühl ist Verlangen.
Kazuya to no yokubou no chikara no saga, shouhai wo waketa.
Kakugo mo, shounen mo.お前は全てが浅い。
Ich habe in deinen Fäusten nicht das Verlangen gespürt zu siegen, zu nehmen oder zu zerstören.
ですが、欲望がなければ三島和也には勝てないんですよね。
gespürt. Ich kann es nicht in Worte fassen. Ein warmes Gefühl, wie ein gerade angezündetes Kaminfeuer. Es gibt keinen Grund, so zu werden wie Kazuya Mishima. Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehre.
Kazama-jin, omae ga dou yatte chikara o torimodosu no ka, jikkuri kansatsu sasete morau.
As declared, Kazuya Mishima is sanctioning nations that were defeated during the preliminaries. If the tournament completes at this rate, the nation's hierarchy will become solidified.
Qu'une hiérarchie s'établisse et que les humains commencent à se battre. C'était justement pour empêcher tout cela de se produire. Keihachi Mishima avait affronté le démon.
Heihachi Mishima is dead. However, a man carrying on his bloodline and ambitions is trying to face off against the devil as a human.
Lars Alexanderson, le lion de la rébellion. Très bien. Contactez Yggdrasil. Il faut une opération conjointe.
Aye, aye, sir.
Nous sommes les seuls à pouvoir contrôler l'équilibre des puissances de ce monde.
I want to say I like the progression of the story. It's a good amount of cinematics and gameplay. But yeah, I think that might be the end of chapter 4. Yeah, so that was the end of chapter 4. We're gonna bring it back. And yeah, short episodes. Which are fine. We're gonna do like 4 or 2 at a time. And then, yeah. I hope you enjoyed. Sorry again for the interruption in Discord. I guess streamer mode didn't get turned on. So, the notifications couldn't go through. But yeah, I'll go ahead and continue 5 and 6. Tomorrow. And then we'll go from there. Yeah, we're probably just going to do 2 episodes at a time. Doesn't matter how long it is. But, you know. You know how it goes. Anyways, if you did enjoy this episode was not as good as the first one, I would say. But I feel like it'll get much better. So, stay tuned. Give me a like if you like the episode. And subscribe for more. Because there will be plenty more. I also want to see if that was, it was on hard, so I don't know. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.